Paul's got a brand new haircut. Must have been the girl's first date. Baby blue front quarter panel on his old dark green Chevrolet. Probably never make the pages of People magazine, but you ought to see them sick kids' faces when he shows up on Christmas Eve. Dressed like old Saint Nick, that missing tooth don't matter a bit. But there's a lot like him around in every town. They're just family, friends and neighbors, doing what they've always done. Loving fathers, loving daughters, loving mothers, loving sons. They gather round old Glory, round the tables and the steeples. The beautiful people. The beautiful people. With Debbie Joe down at the diner, sunny side up, burn the toast. Raising up two kids solo, can't afford no fitness coach. She was going to California the year her mama got sick, so she hung around to do what she could. Had the first one and that was it. Then her mom passed on, but she still goes by the old folks' home just to sit a while and bring a smile. Family, friends and neighbors, doing what they've always done. Loving fathers, loving daughters, loving mothers, loving sons. They gather round old Glory, round the tables and the steeples. The beautiful people. Creek.